PeopleSoft Page Composer enables your administrators to design the content and layout of fluid approval pages based on your business needs, using a desktop, laptop, or smartphone. You don't need to code or customize PeopleSoft application pages, and the system applies your changes in real time. In this demonstration, we'll modify a page on a desktop system and show you how these changes appear on a mobile device. Before we make any changes, let's take a look at the page using a mobile device. The page we want to change is in Approvals, so we'll tap the Approvals tile to start. We're going to make a change to the Expense Approvals page, so we want to expand the left pane to see more details. This shows you all of your pending approvals grouped by approval type. We want to take a look at the expense report type. Then, to see the page we want to change, access the expense report that's waiting for our approval. We want to make three changes to this page. First, we'll add a new field labeled Creation Date to the Summary section. Then, we'll change the name of the Description field to Expense Report. And finally, we want to highlight the name of the person submitting the report in red. Now, let's modify the page from a desktop using Page Composer. Start by opening Page Composer. Use the search field in the left pane to find the component to edit. In this case, it's Approvals. From the search result, select the approval type you want to edit. For this demonstration, we'll select the expense report approval type. Now, go to the page that needs changes. To do this, open the header detail page. Now we're able to edit the page. By default, the page is optimized for desktop displays, but it supports different layouts for different devices. In our case, we want to use a mobile device to view the page, so we'll expand the toolbox section and select Small Form Factor. The right pane refreshes, and you can see a one-column layout, which is appropriate for a smartphone. Now, let's add a new field, called Creation Date. After you open the list of available fields, just drag and drop the new field into the right pane. Then, enter a label for the new field. Click the Edit icon and search the PeopleTools Data Dictionary for the label. Here, we select the label Created On. The second change to make is to change the label for the report description field. In this case, the new label is too long for mobile screens, so we'll select the Short Label type. Our third change is to highlight the name of the person submitting the expense report in red. Once you've finished, be sure to save your changes. Now, let's go back to our mobile device and see what we've done. Here, we've opened the same expense report we saw earlier. Notice that there's now a new field for the creation date of the expense report. The description field appears as the expense report field, and the name of the person submitting the report is highlighted in red. Using PeopleSoft Page Composer, you can easily modify the content, layout, and format of fluid approval pages based on your business requirements without making expensive customizations. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.